Hello everyone! Today we'll show you how to make custom templates in VSDC. Click the Templates button on the upper menu and select the Open User Styles option. Go to the Project Explorer tab and click the empty space with the right mouse button. Select the New Scene option in the drop-down menu. Let's add an image to the scene to track visual changes. Hello Alpaca, nice to meet you. Now let's pick a couple of effects as an example. In this case, these are Gaussian blur and grayscale filters. To save our custom template, we need to open the Options tab of the main settings window and tick the Show Templates Properties box. You can see the saving settings for our custom preset in the Properties window on the right of the scene. We select the Style Template option as the type of template. Let's type the title of our template in the Title Translations line. You can define the icon style of your template in a template thumbnail line. Here you can use both the image that you used at the beginning or any other custom picture. In this case, it's an alpaca. It's time to save and close the current project. And now, let's check our custom template. Open the project and add a file to the scene. Expand the Choosing Quick Style panel of the upper menu, scroll down to the User Styles option and click your preset. This is how your custom preset is applied to a new object. Double-click the object and you'll notice a list of effects with your custom settings. We're hoping you have enjoyed this tutorial. We would appreciate your thumbs up under this video, your questions or suggestions for the next tutorial.